Well, Western Illinois is, we've had intercollegiate athletics for over 112 years. So we have a lot of tradition here at the institution, and we have a great brand in college football in the FCS area. We participate in the Missouri Valley Conference, which is the toughest football conference in the country right now. We have seven teams ranked in the top 25. And so you've got to have good facilities so when you recruit when you're playing in a top conference, because you've got to compare to other members that are in your conference.
Previously, it was football only and game day only, so had to keep the turf, the grass, just so football could play on it, and by the end of the season, it wouldn't be all torn up. Now, about everybody and their brother on campus uses it, which is great. I see softball, baseball, the rec center uses it, the local high schools come and play a couple games in the fall. I would say, you know, any of our other universities in the state, Eastern Illinois, they've done some of these projects, and anytime we get a reference call, I say make sure that Hellas is bidding on the project. We don't usually have a choice in the matter, whatever the low bid is, but they make sure they're involved.
What happens is with other administrators, they step on the field, and it's that feel that they have underfoot, and they go, wow, this is a little bit different than our surface. And I go, yeah, well, it's a Hellas turf.